Hello and welcome back to more Crusader Kings 3. So I was wondering which, because last time it was like more than almost a year ago, and well, I only did two episodes and I was like, yeah, I will start in Flanders and we'll take Thessalonica. And I wanted to do like a achievement run, which is, yeah, I did make it harder than it has to be for myself. But oh well, this time I'm not going to do an achievement run, because, I don't know, I don't really have any achievements I really want to do. I could do from Portugal as to Nuno, but I don't really want to. I could do from Africa, but I will do that another time. And for today, I will not do an achievement, but I will still have a goal, and that is to first start Spriden. Here we have it. My goal is to restore the Kingdom of Cornwall. So the Kingdom of Cornwall can only be this small, only Cornwall, but it can, if I control it, or either control or fully control it, also be Wise and Wessex. And so this is what I'm trying to do. Like, Wessex and Wise each become the Sure Cornwall. So first, I want to restore the Kingdom of Cornwall. And I can even get an alliance with East Francia. That's nice. Already have a son. I could get an alliance with either Gwynedd or Lotharingia. I don't really want to do Lotharingia because basically West Francia is the only part of the Carolingians that is in any part stable. All the others are just falling down. So yeah. And I will do the Principality of Gwynedd. Excellent. So, he's also at war with the Sons of Lothbrok. So Halfdan and Ivar. And I could... Okay, I don't have a Casus Belli. I could already try to get like Somerset and Dorset or something like that. Well, that's not something I really want. We'll go for authority focus and later do Vellum Justum. I'm not endorsed by my bishop, so I'm swaying him. Yeah, why not? More courtiers. They are all shit. Do I have... yeah, I will put you as a marshal. I've got another son. Oh well. And I'm raided by Montagu. Or by Hastin. I... don't raid me, you fucker. But I didn't really have enough men to defend myself against Hastin, so I couldn't really do much. He is in war here. How strong is Wessex, by the way? Okay. And East Anglia has survived. Interesting. Which means that the Sutreva have at least in one war failed. In the other war will be successful though. And Halfdan's war will probably also be successful. Earldom of Somerset, yeah, I can only conquer one part, but that should be enough. For now at least. Yeah, I will. I think I will have to call in Quinet and Westfranke, even though it costs me a lot of prestige. Also, do my troops here that they may not get immediately destroyed. They are making their way. Raiders of Ludus. I will walk around them. Best case scenario. Or I can. Why not? This was a dumb idea. I thought that my allies helped me. But they didn't. Which was sad. Come on! I hate it. Oh well. Belimustum. And I will conquer Somerset. Also, they have landed in Launceston. I really don't know how to pronounce all of these, so yeah. Hampshire, Wiltshire, Hampshire. Because I may get some prisoners out of there. Send a physician. Oh, I did not know that I would go into depth like that. I have his wife prisoner, which means he gives me 50 gold. I'm no longer sick. And here I have Somerset. Only need to do this 7 more times. Unless Wessex dies. Which would be good for me. You become Cornish. My fucking son. I will give you my money to get this fucking son back. Well, he doesn't have to like me, does he? Just has to try my war. He is ill, Jorvik has won, Sutreva has won. Rise of the Scots. Though they share common origins with other Anglo-Saxons, the clans living in northern Britain's lowlands have adapted to life in the rugged terrain, diverging culturally and linguistically from the former countrymen. The Scots have enthusiastically embraced new cultural identity. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3 provinces are Scots now. Nice. I will do Surf the Crown for my control. Go to Somerset. Man, they are strong. Petty King Alfred Ifelwulfson is strong. Like, here's all of southern England. And, or the southern coast. I can't afford it. He has four duchies. He has six earldoms. He has excellent stats. Well, apart from intrigue. But other than that, he has excellent stats. And I don't know if England will be partitioned. Troubadour's dedication. You will be reassigned there, and you will be assigned there. Leviathan. I will get the 50 gold. Yes. I won. That's nice. Some prestige. Yes. And I don't... Yeah, I will do it right now. I want... Or, I mean, he would be a good knight. I will take him, because he's an excellent knight. Can you won't give my claim, sad. Full county control in all my counties. Man, like, serve the crown and authorities is really good for this start. In the 1066 start, it's not as good, but still, it's good. More movement speed? No, I will not command armies. I just looked at my this here, and I will not command armies. And I next I will do majesty focus. I could have also gone on money focus, but majesty is right now for my prestige. And no, can I? How sweet, but no. And Hirstein has once again taken Westfrankia. He always does it, and after his death, all will fall apart. And like, I mean, Hirstein is cool and all, but he always just goes for East Frankia and it always dies. Every fucking game. Asturias wants Montagu. He has an ally, he has Augsburg. And while he himself is rather strong too. And he's doing a holy war for Brittany. Do I think I can take him? Do I think so? He has 4,000 troops. I have 8,000 with my allies. He's actually stronger than fucking King Charles of Westfrankia. I think I should be able to take him. Once again, spawn my troops back here. Oh, for fuck's sake! I lost. Okay, the Welsh have defeated the English. No. Here they come. Can I still flee? No, I can't. Can I get a white piece? No. Man, why the fuck do the Vikings have to attack now? If the Vikings didn't attack right now, I would have won. But they did attack right now. Fucking bullshit. Can you marry anyone important? Duchy of Barcelona. 2000 is not enough. 2000 is not enough. All my land is sieged down. And they are just standing there doing nothing. Well, thank you very much. Now before I lose more control here. I lost my claim and lost a whole fuck ton of money. Oh, thank you very much, Westfunkia. Yeah, and the Northmen invasions are already also really annoying most of the time. Like, you can just pay them off, but you need quite a lot of money for it. When I played as Poland, I always paid them off like 4 times. They cost me like quite a bit of money. Quite a fucking bit of money. Hey, Pope. Wanna give me gold? Thank you very much. And we'll sway you for possibly more gold later. Leon, Desmond, I can't take Desmond, no, only with my allies though. And Quinnid is a good ally, you're a good ally, but Westfunkia is an asshole. I mean, they can't really do anything about it. They got invaded, and of course they. You lose your loyalty hook on Talat. Talat will teach Rickard a percent. Who the fuck is Rickard? Ah, my son. Why not? More money. And Rickard is now an average marshal. That's good, I suppose. The Northman army failed. My courtier, no. I don't care about my courtier. But I need Alfred Ethelwulfson to fail. I really need him to. I don't give a fuck, just something. Yeah, 10 more opinion of me. And he's intimidated. Oh, because of Serf the Crown, okay. Shy arbitrary. Relentless peerage, no. Irrationality, no. Strength of arm, sure. Whatever the fuck that means. And another son. Lady, can you stop being so fucking fertile? For fuck's sake. Though it has given me a chance. if we attack England the third time. This time for Dorset. Rickard comes of age, he's a tough soldier and unyielding defender. What do I want? Do I want to join a crusade? I suppose. Can I appoint any beneficiary? I can appoint my nephew. But mostly I think in this started day crusade generally don't work. Like we always get beaten back, so yeah. Why in the fuck are you so fertile? God damn it. Can you please stop? See it done. Aspiring rule. They're losing in an Northman army war. Whatever truth with them. Another son. God damn it. Will it be successful though? No. It definitely won't be. I'm telling you right now, this crusade will fail. Give me gold. Thank you. Can I... No, I don't have anything right here. I can get forestry. That's probably a good thing. Hey. And I will raise armor troops. How about some peasants and 100 skirmishers? Just for some participation, but I am 100% certain that the crusade will fail. So it really doesn't matter. Also, the Northern army conquests of fucking Brittany. It's now sieging down Dorset. Yeah, they will all die here. I could try to get the Crusader trade. Where am I? Here am I. Please don't attack me. No, please. Go somewhere else. Ah, fucker. Oh well. I did not get the Crusader trade. What do you want actually here? A spell cost. Squad traditions, inherited tactics. Robert army. Like ominous reputation is actually not too bad either. 50 natural threat. We'll go 1 into ominous reputation. Because 15 threat is actually pretty good. And with Serve the Crown, I can basically instantly get 15 threat. Not 15, 30 threat. Well, round 3, anyone? So Alba is free and Westfranke is free, okay. 22? All are free. Fuck the Holy War. You will be called in. You will be called in. Yeah, defeat in the Great Holy War. Well, let's go to Bath. Lanston. Come on, come. Good. Here you go next. And then to Wareham. Another Northman army. For fuck's sake. This Alba is still here. I have no troops of my own left. It's basically all the Scottish. Attack here. I have a grandson. No, you can suck my fucking dick. Ah, once again over here. My maimed son died. He apparently only had one arm left. Oh no, it was Rickard. The Marshal's son. Okay, you're alright. Also a Marshal. And you also will be a Marshal. All of you will go Marshal. I mean, you're the third son, you can go diplomacy. You can do what you want, basically. A new Marshal here, we go. Oh, my son is my new marshal. I just noticed that. I lose 10 stress. And I gain the Earldom of Dorset. Nice. And the little fucking kid is my... Oh, come on. You're my player. Go for Marshal. And educate by the one with the best Marshal. And I won't help the King of Westfranke. He can go fuck himself. He didn't help me, I won't help him. Heart of the Family. So, what can I do now? I can try to take Wise and Wessex. I will take Gloucestershire, Wiltshire, because otherwise my realm could split, theoretically. And I will die soon, so... He's reclusive, so I can actually ask him to take vows. Can I ask you to take vows? No. Prison you. I mean, I would get a familiar kinslayer. On the other hand, I don't really have any one where I can, where I should be worried about getting the tyranny. I will go to Cologne. It's time to depart. Disdain for Heathens. Now a drunkard, suppose. And then, after that, firstly, you will be asked to take the vows. Thank you very much. Just one less guy to be worried about. You and you will both be imprisoned and executed. Oh god. Oh fucking god. It's probable that everyone hates me now. I am a kinslayer. Yeah, even you, even he doesn't like me anymore. My fucking god. But now he gets all my titles. I also lost a level of devotion. You will manage domain. Duke, Ledger and Stewardship. Okay, Ledger is nice. Also, yeah, I should probably look what I can get here. Shares religion with Mashrikis. Of course. Because some Mashriki, over fucking here, can now teach the Cornish how to do that. How to do public works. Dorset will also become Cornish. I don't give a fuck. I've been overwhelmed by stress. If I get overwhelmed some more, I may die. I also could try to always be on stress level 1. Because I just noticed that it's fertility minus 10%. I've been imprisoned. Can I escape? I might die. My son and player Air is also imprisoned. Can I just give a favor? No, I cannot. Well, he's back. I can also someday reclaim Britannia. Which will be the end goal of this video. And I also want to get Brittany. Because it's also Breton and it's also Brythonic. Yeah, so I will get all of this. And maybe I will try to get more Celtic culture down there. I just fucking executed two of my fucking own children. My god, am I a monster. Oh yeah, it's okay that you don't adore me anymore. Please don't do. I'll go back on authority focus. Are you married to someone? If not, I should probably marry it. Okay, for now you won't get any good marriage, just maybe if you're the Duke, you will get. I'm cruel, I'm craven, I'm a tyrant. I'm now in a drinking binge. And I'm now endorsed by the fucking church. Also, no more bandits. Also, I'm a sinner. And Dorset is now also punished, which means that Devon gets their development increased. How much do I have? 5, 3, 6, and 5. I will do in Cornwall. And I will upgrade the forestry in Devon. Also, it's probably the better the longer I live, since he's only 8 years right now. So I probably should not try to die. A counselor is died of long age, of old age. I gain a marshal point. Who the fuck is Venner? Venner Merchlunzen. Venner Merchlunzen. Interesting name. Also, Halfdan's empire has split. My wife has died. Who wants to be my new wife? Kingdom of Asturias. Sure. All of them are bad managers, goddammit. And I'm also allied with Asturias, which normally isn't too good actually, because Asturias always fucking dies. Like, I've never, never seen Asturias succeed. You fucking stop. I will ransom you. And England wants to fight. Oh, because I executed. Fuck. They want the Earldom of Somerset back. With Asturias. I may stand a chance. But only if they come fast. This is my best chance. 700 more soldiers. Get in there! Oh, fuck! And this is the war lost. I really don't think there's a chance in hell. No. I will surrender. And I will also swear fealty with normal field obligations. I do think that swearing fealty is my best choice of action right now. And they formed their own kingdom. Another little son to kill. At this point, what does it matter? How much taxes do I have? Percent, okay, not much. Another, okay. So you probably have, you don't really like me, yeah. Can I get to? Yeah, I can get to limited crown authority, and I will revoke your title. Your title will also be revoked, but yours will be given to another vassal. Man, fucking hell, Alfred is so fucking strong. He's such a beast. 20 learning, 24 stewardship, 27 martial, 22 diplomacy, and then there's me. Can I don't even have enough fucking money to meet some peers. My aunt is a bleeder. Well, Duchy of Gascon, Principality of Quinet, aka Imbred. I think I would have chosen Quinet if it wasn't for the Imbred. I will wait for now. I don't care about Tekler mehr Lunzen, mehr Lunzen. E6. We'd have to take Gloucester and E6 both. Okay, I'm a dot. And I'm a skilled tactician, that's nice. Why do you hate me? Title claimant, foreign culture group. Okay. Well, I suppose I'm your marshal? I'm your spy master. Well, what else can I do as a spy master? God damn it. Do I get paid? I want to get fucking paid. Not dread and scheme power. I want to fucking be paid. I'm a fucking spy master. Give me some money. The Duke of Gascon is so old. If I get to Alliance node, will be gone soon. Duchy of Nitra. Duchy of East Anglia. East Anglia will be my best choice. Well, first war. Can also try to lead my troops in the battle. And of course I will have to declare war there. Also Jarl Varid of the Sudreva could attack Leinster. He bought mercenaries. And don't follow me, bitch. Bitch, don't follow me. Okay, in the end he didn't follow me. Not too far at least. No. And here we fight them. We should win, yeah. $500 dead, $400 dead. I captured some enemy combatants and get some money for it. But I can know what's important. More money. I mean, I'm defending, so... Yeah. We won. They get more casualties, and I can now try to attack Salisbury. He got more casualties. They did actually, because they just were so outnumbered at this point. And there we have the Earldom of Wiltshire. You will convert culture and claim on Cloucestershire. Or Cloucestershire. I really don't know how to say it. I've heard someone say Cloucester or something like that. Do I have any claims? Quinnet, Pobis. Okay, only in Wales. Tenzendur? Man, I'm gonna fucking screenshot this. Sunshana was the horse's Hussein ibn Ali. You gotta know that. The fate of Cneus Saius is surely exaggerated. Well, Tenzendur. This is my horse. Look at my horse. Okay, no. Increase county control. I want serve the crown and stalwart leader. You gain a favor on me, I will just revoke your fucking title. I really didn't care. And you were just Anglo-Saxon too, so it does not matter. And I know that he's deviant. Oh well, can't really do much with it, I think. So now the realm has splintered a bit at least. And he's the fucking heir. Or he was the heir to... Or he still is the heir to the fucking Duchy of Augsburg. That's here. Is it his mother yet? Is his mother? Kent, Wise, Essex. He still has four counties. Okay. Yeah, well, he only had one brother, the rest were sisters. We could try to gain independence, but it isn't worth it just now. What am I this time? A steward, which means my money, that's actually nice. See it done. Can I build anything here? Hunter's Lodge. Also want forestry here. For more money. Yeah, and this is still Cornish, not Anglo-Saxon. Also, this here gets Norse. You're gonna weak hook on the king. Interesting. I want... What do I want? Council rights. Well, I already have basically council rights. Title revocation protect, that would probably be good. Yeah. E6, I want to alliance. Well, actually, that's actually a good alliance. I'm now allied to East Anglia and East Saxon. Which means that Weiss will be easy pickings for me. Now got HL Warhouse. I also take Bellum Justum. In Alfred's O'Shear, I want you to get as many children. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh god. Why the fuck do you marry an old woman? I'm not. Okay. Why the fuck did you marry a 46-year-old? What was the plan? O'Shea. You need to get many children. Well, now attack. Twice. Once more. Okay, you won't join them. I need to call you in, yeah. I think if I didn't call them in, they would have shown my enemy. So it's probably for the best that I did call them in. He declared war on Jarl Arni. Flanders? Interesting. Wessex already has, like, Holland. And they have had it for 9 years, okay. Didn't even see that. Also, I will not do any. For 22, no. I will just take it. Faith conversion cost, learning, monthly learning, lifestyle experience. Or should I take... no. I want Cornwall and Wessex to be my two main duchies. Which means that I will give... Gloucester to... him. And you fuckers will not raid me. Ah, oh, 72 coin. Can I construct it? No, I cannot construct a duchy building. Hunting grounds? Great port. Plus 40 development growth here will do a construct a small harbor. Okay, I need to take this three provinces, which would be best achieved if his brother, Prince Ethelwulf Alfredsson, would take the throne for himself. And I need to take the rest of Weiss. Which I already have a claim to, so... only need to wait for... the truce to expire. And she's already pregnant. Also, Cornish culture is advancing. My wife is no longer pregnant. I will take. I cannot take his 15 gold. Sad. Can he ransom himself? Okay. And goes, and I now know that someone wants to murder me. Which is, well, not too good. Here, Council. You're at the Surat schemes. You will be the new one. You will disrupt schemes. It could, it's probably either Gufrif or Gufmund. One of those. France looks absolutely disgusting. Okay, not for long anymore. They also look absolutely disgusting. Great Moravia looks good, but normally they fail because they have two very strong vassals. But aren't too strong otherwise. Hungary is here. Also, I need to go to the settings I just noticed. Show nudity off. Yes. Okay, so now I won't get the monitors. Now I won't get like community guidelines strikes or something like that. Yeah. I'm not feeling well. So it is Gufmund. Interesting. Fight me, bitch. How strong am I? Oh, I'm way fucking stronger. Okay, the scheme is exposed, so it's not long. And he's already fucking severely wounded. If I now challenge him to a fight. Likelihood of success. We'll do the one with the most likelihood of success. And I'm victorious, and he is brutally mauled. Which means that he will soon die. Hopefully, at least. Gufmund has been broken and is clinging to life. Catastrophic penalty, minus 30. Imagine he's like fucking dying, and his wife is like, "You need an heir! Fuck me now! I'm victorious." Okay. Which means that, and he's also stressed now. And he has an aggravated wound. Oh god. Another crusade. Abbasids are standing strong, so the Tulunids know. Perhaps I should consider joining. The extra village vigilant. And Gufmund has died. Nice. And it doesn't count as I killed him. No. I mean, he was severely injured before, but like I brutally mauled him, so I kind of feel like I deserve some of the thing for some prestige in his death. He leaves Dorset to burn. There aren't even raiders in Dorset. Okay. Did not work as intended. Yeah, the Viking raids are pretty annoying, but I can't really do much about them. More night effectiveness. We'll go for envelopment. How long until the truce expires? It expires right now. I have no allies. Really? Well then, it's probably not the best thing to attack right now. Although I can get Island, the Isles, Westfrankia, Nitra. Anyone know where in our lands? Brittany. What the fuck is Herules? A Masonic company. If I get him to join really fast, it may prevent E6 from joining, but I'm not sure. Yeah, well, I will wait. And I will also claim Somerset. And we'll then do like a claim infection. Or I could also get my uncle, the Earldom of Somerset. Also, they have made an Anglo-Saxon again, which is sad. East Francia and West Saxia. Where the fuck is East Francia? Up here, okay. Nice. Yeah, Peasant Ruler created it. It's actually fucking Polabian. God damn it. And they're allied to the Byzantines and to Wessex. They are not allied to anyone anymore. Which means that I'm coming for them. 22 months. 22 months. Mate, you must be joking. You must be kidding me. Well, Island. Come down here. Thank you very much. Okay, it absolutely didn't matter. Then I still need Hampshire and white. A small boost for health. You don't yet need it, but it's always good. Can I challenge you to a fight? I can. But I have a choose. As if I can't fucking challenge him to a fight when I have a choose. How long? 11 months. And then I hope I can maul him. Also, the Vikings are all over fucking Britain. Or South England. Is Tenzindu still alive? Yes, he is. And I will also make Berkshire Cornish. Look at it, it's glorious. Well, apart from that one, but we didn't talk about that one. And I need the battlements innovation. Well, okay, that will take a while. Do you honor chess? And I will upgrade the harbor. Upgrade the logging camp. And I will build walls. Or no, I will farms and fields. Can I get... No, I can't. Okay. I lost actual warhouse. Sad. Okay, only those two. I don't care about those two. Because they're not directly owned by me. And this one is even owned by someone I don't like. I can challenge you to a fight. If you decline. Okay, why not? Yeah. Yeah, make him lose some prestige. But it still didn't really matter at all. Dutch Asatro Populist. In England. I mean, I suppose those here in Frisia. Also, can you be pregnant again, please? Will become Anglo-Saxon. Hmm. She's not even my primary heir. You can still suck my dick. why the fuck am I always melancholic? Alright, like I fucking need to research when you get melancholic. I always get it. Hunting grounds. Oh, well. But hunting grounds are really not good. Can I stop here? Yeah. Okay. Can't really do anything for now. But at least he has quite a few sons, which will basically end his kingdom. My wife is terrified of me. Nice. Strategist. Okay, I didn't manage to seduce my wife. Well. Holland now became. Okay, they're not anymore. There are lollards all over our country. And we've lost fucking Canterbury. I kinda hope there will be a crusade against Canterbury. That would be nice. Let's see what are some. Install Duchess Her on the throne of Wessex. Interesting. Oh, well, the Nishans are down here. Holy War for Dokum. Ah, here. And here's Augsburg now. Nice. More knight effectiveness. And he has lost quite a bit of troops. Can I try to get Somerset. And I've got a son now. That's nice. I'm stronger than him now. Than what it is. And I am protected against title revocation. So my little rebellion won't have that grave of consequences. I love how they didn't help me. Absolutely love it. God damn it. They attack me. What the fuck? Why? We're on the same side. Head, I don't understand it. We are on the same side. Okay, I got Somerset. And I'm off. Also, reading is good, but I like buff more. I will give it to this guy. This lunatic bastard. Well, have fun with it. Ablunzen! Well. You convert culture in Somerset. In Somerset. In Somerset, okay. I like Winterstoke. That's a cool name. Winterstoke. Dorset, Warham, or Wareham, Shaftesbury, Lim, Ilchester. Exeter, Totner, Oakhampton, Barnstaple, Helston, Tintagel, Bristol, Wincham, Ramsbury, Malmesbury, Salisbury, Christchurch, Carisbrook, Portsmouth, Basingstoke. You're a vassal. Not your vassal, your marshal. Marshal. God damn it, I can't talk. I kinda don't want to be a marshal though. I really don't want to die. And this is you, though you don't always feel like yourself. Man, I don't know why I always become melancholic. You cannot usurp a title belonging to Leech, okay. That's sad. I love how most of his might now comes from somewhere in Germany and not from Wessex. My wife is pregnant again. My rival lost the Earldom of Oxfordshire. Who does it control now? Okay, that's nice. I'm absolutely okay with that. And he was Lollard too. The only problem I might face is that she is Lollard. another son. Do you know what disinheriting is, boy? Like, this is my version of, like, primogeniture. I'd kill all of them. Or disinherit them. Can I? No, I cannot join a faction. Claim on Hampshire. A rival, I didn't even know that he was my rival, just died. A trade port. I will upgrade the farms and fields. And here I will not do anything for now. Kingsguard. It still is possible that O'Shea wins, but it's really improbable. They have lay clergy. How long does the truth last? Okay, his truth just ended, but I still have one for 14 months. And they're allied with the fucking Byzantines. And man, the Byzantines are going strong. 13 fucking thousand. They've also gotten the... Okay, here. The old Hungarian provinces. And Georgia. Man, the Byzantines are going strong, especially with their 13,000 guys. A new fascination can be selected. I need one more for the travel era to end. Gabelkind. Oh, Confederate partition is so bad. It's so bad. Like, almost everything is better than Confederate partition. All the mods. Unites active elections. My daughter can marry. She probably needs to marry rather soon. A full-blooded calling. Now I'll take him. Low County Control in Dorset. I can change that. Can declare wars on Kent, Holland, and Derburaf. And probably Quinnet, but okay, they're far stronger than me. Croatian claim on the county of Ragusa. I suppose. Okay, they're. They are dying. Also, I love how first my wife didn't want to become a lover when I tried it, and now she wants to become a lover. For some reason. Also, I don't even have to go down to there because Croatia is pretty dead. Or no, Croatia isn't that, Benevento is dead. This is not Croatia! I just fucking saw that. What the fuck? So like, the king of Croatia has basically nothing in Croatia. But half of an order in Italy, okay. We got another daughter. Lotharingian claim here. It seems he has won, actually. And now, well, with the app of the Byzantines, okay. And now there's the second round. You, my dear sir, can suck my dick. And he is really good in learning. Man. 3.5 piety just from that. Can create a claimant faction for Hampshire. Also, what is graceful aging? In what path? I kind of want to do graceful aging. Here, in Kin, yeah. So I did go one in Guile, and now I do Kin. Well rested or low social energy. Well, don't mind if I steal your money. Marriage acceptance, okay. So anyone good? Connacht? There's Cohen. Alba. Okay, Alba is dying. Anyone good here? Lotharingia. The future king of Lotharingia. I'm okay with that. Another daughter. My wife is pretty fertile for her age. Of 33. Oh well. Some prestige, some piety. Can I kill him? He's annoying. I cannot, okay. And I will not do the do this because I thought I just read the HE and thought that it was Hextilda and not whoever the other one was. Culture is promoted and Cornish culture is spreading. Nice, and I will do it also in Oxfordshire. Also declare war on Kent for Earldom of Surrey. Maybe later. Yeah, okay, he is undefeatable right now. He has Lotharingia, he has Byzantine, and he's allied to East Sax. He will be gone by tomorrow. I will try to find some secrets, get a better deal. And why the fuck am I keeping it like that? I can legit just give it to my son. You will go down to help here. I have a new bishop. And I have another son. I always thought that fertility would end with 45. Maybe she got pregnant with 45. Well, say bye bye to Almeri now. If there's anything, we shall find it. Peasant uprising. Okay, I can't open my dynasty tree. Okay, now I can. So, Prinz Einut. Einut. Can I find myself in there? When did you die? Okay, that's gonna take quite a while. No, he went to Dynasty DevNet. No two, no two. He went to Dynasty Imbrauk. It's pretty cool how I can see all the dynasty members. Like, I'm sure it's not completely accurate, but it's still pretty cool. The King of Brittany. So the old King of Brittany was actually from my dynasty. That's cool. But then Salomon to go, okay. Well, that's sad. Oh, and my guys were starving here the whole time. Well, let's get some more contribution, shall we? And that's all I did. Peacemaker. Northman army conquest of the Duchy of Man. Also, I kind of want to see like a Kingdom of Mercia. Like, they need to take like Jorvik and Lancaster. And I died of heart failure. Oh well. Everything is still just fine. I want inheritable traits, robust, Amazonian, that's what I want. And then I will marry you too, the girl from Connacht, or the girl from Gascon. I will marry you to Gascon. Yes. You will be married to Provost. And then my life should be safe for now. Dangerous faction. Just Gloucestershire. I'm forgiving and gluttonous. And I'm also pensive. Ah! Man, that's bad. Shall I get a good intrigue? Yeah, I want good intrigue. Not intrigue, stewardship. I gained the trait stubborn. Or do I want chaste? And no, I will do stubborn. I will meet some peers. Welcome. You must have a valid opponent to negotiate with, okay. I thought that I could maybe negotiate the fucking Daendler. But well, he's... He's dying! Man, she won the lottery and he didn't. From the two twins, he's stupid and just Hale. I mean, Hale is good, but stupid is really, really bad. And she's fucking Amazonian. And no bad trait. Oh, I need to give you your titles. Why do you hate me so much? Because of my sin and over domain limit and short reign, okay. Yeah, well chased might have been better in the long run. Could you die, please? Duke Ricard, you're a man now. Tough soldier. And I will do a 40 focus. And I will give Salisbury away. And someone wants to murder me. Well, that's bad. I'll pay you a bit to make you like me. I don't have any rivals, do I? I do have a rival. Torture him. Why the fuck is a 66-year-old random in my dungeons? A fucking rival. Oxfordshire. No. He can keep the title. And West Franke now has Angelbert. Okay. But France will still be weakened. And Neustria is really strong. It has... Well, Neustria and also Flandern. An attempt on my life. I throw away my covers at the moment I feel something brush against my leg. Spiders move swift and strikes. The spider's venom spread with a burning sensation through my body, but I called for my physician at once. It was a painful endeavor, but as the sun rose, the pain of the poison was finally letting go. Someone tries to murder me. So how are you doing? Abbasid is still going strong. Egypt is still going strong. I don't think that it will work really. Come on, King Oshir, please just die. Liberty War has ended, I don't care. Serve the crown for Mordred. $90, that's nice. Also, I should increase the development again in Devon. Yeah, I will do Devon. We'll upgrade the harbor. We'll also build a trade port in Dorset. Well, make for an accomplished commander. He would. But he's also rather costly. Usel is free. Okay, I now know who tried to murder me. Why the fuck does my sister want to murder me? Play of air. Wrath of the Old Gods. Why always dodge? Why always that? Okay, they are now. When will it start, though? I will pledge myself. Okay, it has already started. Do I have anyone I can appoint? My brother. Of course. Go forth to Jerusalem. Yeah, the crusade isn't going too well, but also not too bad. You can't fucking deal with a peasant uprising on your fucking own. God damn it. Okay, it's mostly because they don't control anything. And now they do control a thing, so the crusade is going splendidly. It would seem. Where are my troops? God fucking damn it. Why are you so slow? Go to Jaffa. What do you? I'm no longer ill. We went down there and all up to our muscles now. Well, the Pope's army would have to attack. And then all would be nice. Yeah, well, I'll go to Austria. Bad thing is all the Pope's troops are dying. Okay, now I'm a crusader, that's nice. Also want... Are you a crusader? Yes, you are. Okay. I lost... Crusader. Okay, didn't even know that that was possible. So if you switch out your guy right after become a crusader, $100 coin. How strong is the army here? The army isn't even too strong anymore. Where the fuck are all the have all the people gone? Did they all just fucking starve in the goddamn desert? I'm a crusader once again. And we're switching places again. No, I'm gone. No, fuck. Well, I... No bars without me? Fuck. now starved. Well, that may well be my answer. And I've been wet in the dungeons of Arabia. Nice. Please just end the crusade. Like, I don't even care who wins or loses the war anymore, I just want it to end. I'm wounded. I'm starved and wounded. Please, a little brighter. I don't want to die. And I'm infected. Fucking hell. Can I? They must be part of your realm to disinherit them. Okay. I will re-inherit him. Restore inheritance. And wed him to... I don't even care, some. Okay, now I have at least an heir if I die. Which was absolutely fucking crucial. Man. Oh god. Kingdom of Bavaria. And she's intelligent. And I get good prestige for it. So marry her. Okay, so nominate successor. I will of course go for... Can I not go for myself? Nah, of course, I will go for you. You'll be assigned here, you will be assigned here. A learning lifestyle. Mate, what the fuck? A wealth focus. No beneficiary. Well, it won't. The crusade won't be won anyway, so who cares? Over domain limit. I should have probably gone for the main focus. But yeah, I just looked at the clock, and I think for now that will be it. Like, we we weren't too successful. I mean, we started with Devon and Cornwall, and we got Somerset and Dorset and all of Wise. Next time I will try to get Hampshire and White, become independent, and then restore the Kingdom of Cornwall. That will be my goal. But we will see each other then. Bye bye.